Hey guys, it is Friday. Get excited. I'm excited. It is August 10th and I've got all your fashion news. So you don't have to go everywhere. Just come right here to Clever Style because Latte Fashion has it all. So we're starting us off. Adam Scott models fall fashion in Maxim. He is the star of Parks and Recreation and he has an absolutely hilarious spread. It is so funny. So he's standing next to a bunch of forest animals and doing all these crazy things. He gives tons of fashion tips for guys. So ladies, I never thought I would say this, but go ahead and send your men to get a copy of Maxim because this Adam Scott spread is totally worth it. And in other news, Mariah Carey has a nail polish collection. Actually, make that too. The newly appointed American Idol judge has two collections with OPI, the first to launch in January of 2013 and the second to follow shortly thereafter. Looks like she is taking on J.Lo's role as a comeback queen. And in other news, congratulations are in order for Miss Kate Bosworth, soon to be a Mrs. She's engaged to her longtime boyfriend Michael Polish, and she slipped actually talking to a travel blog for Vogue and said that Michael was her fiance. Whoopsies. Well, congratulations. Can't wait to see what she's going to wear in her wedding. This is going to be big news, guys. And in fragrance news, Rheem Acra is set to launch its first fragrance. So it's launching this October, according to Women's Wear Daily. And the scent's going to be orange, blossom, pear, ginger, lily, amber, and many, many more scents, if you will, all bottled into one. And Rheem Acra says that fragrance after fashion tells the story of a brand. I was waiting eagerly for this moment because I had something in mind. Basically, I think this fragrance is special because it's not a made-up story. All right, so we're ready for it. We're ready for this new story, this new chapter in the line. And some more fragrance news. Marquesa announces a fragrance launch. So it's the label's first scent. It's called, now don't get angry at me, I'm not gonna be able to say this well, Marquesa Parfum d'Extase, right? Right, okay. It's going to be made up of iris, freesia, young violet leaves, jasmine, iris root, musk, and it's bottled into this elegant crystal bottle, which totally screams Marquesa. And Georgina Chapman, the co-founder of the line, says that, quote, evening wear evokes an emotion, and this scent does the same thing. And we have no doubt her dresses always give you that, like, oh, wow, gorgeous. So I'm sure the scent will be nothing less. And in other news, great news for the retail fan, Macy's Herald Square opens the world's largest shoe floor. Well, they opened a portion of it just recently today, actually. It's 39,000 square feet of shoes. Now, this is like my dream. If only my closet was like that, right? Don't you guys agree? A girl can dream. And the Kardashians are modeling eyewear. So they're wearing Kardashian Collection for Sears, the lace version in the ad, and their glasses, which are for Sears Optical. The three sisters look very professional, if I must say so myself. And in other news, Britney Spears gives us a sneak peek into her fragrance campaign. Gosh, we've had lots of fragrance news today. She's dressed as Cleopatra. She comes to Twitter to announce or give us a little sneak peek. Her fragrance is Elizabeth Arden Fantasy Twist, and it's out September 1st. And Nicole Richie for Macy's. The first photos are out. So it's Nicole Richie for Impulse, the line that's going to hit 100 Macy's stores coming this fall. We've got the photos. Nicole Richie is modeling the line. And honestly, I can't wait. Nicole Richie is such a fashion icon and I love her boho chic, her House of Harlow. And I love that this is more of a budget-friendly line. Whew. All right, that's all I've got for you. It is Friday. Enjoy your weekend and we'll see you Monday right here on Clever Style. Bye, guys.